everyone. Welcome to MQ Tuition's Friday Splash. So today we're going to see about the logos and their hidden meanings. We all admire logo every time, but have you ever wondered what is the hidden meaning inside it? Come on, let's all see today the hidden meaning behind the logo. Number 1, Amazon.com. This logo doesn't seem to hide much at the first sight, but it gives you a little insight in the philosophy behind the brand. First of all, the yellow swoosh looks like a smile. Amazon.com want to have the best customer satisfaction. The swoosh also connects the letters A to Z, which means that the store has everything from A to Z. Number 2, FedEx. This is probably one of the best known brand logos with a hidden meaning. If you look closely, you'll see an arrow that formed letter E and X. This arrow symbolizes the speed and precision, the two major selling points of the company. Continental. Continental is a manufacturer of tires. You could actually see the tires in their logo because first two letters can create a three-dimensional tire. Toblerone. Toblerone is a chocolate company from Bern, Switzerland. Bern is sometimes called as the city of bears. They have been incorporated this idea in Toblerone logo because if you look closely, you'll find silhouette of the bear. Baskin Robbins. At first glance, this logo looks simply like an initials for Baskin Robbins, but if you take a second look, you'll find the number of 31 acronym highlighted in a pink color. The stem of the idea that Baskin Robbins sells 31 types of ice cream, one of each day of a month. Sony Vaio is a well-known brand for laptops, but did you know the logo of the Vaio has hidden meaning? Well, the first two letters represents basic analog signal. The last two letters like 1 and 0 representing the digital signal. Carrefour. Carrefour is one of the biggest European retailers and it's also French crossroads. The logo symbolizes the world via two opposite arrows. They also added the letter of the name because you closely look, you'll see the C in the negative space between two arrows. Unilever. Unilever is biggest producers of food, beverages, cleaning agents, personal care products. They produce huge amount of different products and they wanted to reflect it in their logo. Each part of the logo has a meaning. For example, the heart represents love, care, health, feeling good. A bird, it's symbol of freedom, relief from daily chores and getting more out of life. Formula One. At first, this logo may not make much sense, but if you look closely, you'll find number 1 in the negative space between F and red stripes. I also represents how the logo communicates the feeling of the speed. I hope you all enjoyed today's logo and its meaning. Sounded interesting, right? So see you all with another interesting episode of Friday Flash. Until then, take care.